Hey, you're not wearing that hat over here.
I am. I really am. Just went to get the car. Hmm? You went to get the car. You want to come this way?
They look, boy, they're bright.
They sure are bright. They do a really good job of it, Mom.
Yeah, look at everything.
They're beautiful. Yeah.
Oh, look at up here.
Whoa.
Look at the trees.
Wow.
This. Ooh. Oh.
Oh, look at these ones.
Oh my God.
What do you think of the red one, Mom?
One red tree.
Mm.
Oh. How pretty they are.
Yeah.
They're beautiful.
But that one's cute.
Yeah.
That's nothing.
Nothing.
Just nothing at all. Uh-oh. Look at that. Pretty nice.
Yeah.
Oh, look at all those lights up there. Green, red. I guess it looks like some people get out and they just go out and look at it.
Window, there's Santa.
Where?
Look up there on the window.
Oh,
in the window.
Up in the living room. Look at all the people.
Exceptional one.
Exceptional one. Okay, good. Now let's look what happens when we turn this corner.
Whose house is this?
I don't know. What do you think, Mom? Is that too much? Wow.
Too much for my heart to stand anyway.
Oh, geez, okay.
They've got a lot of nice things in there.
You like this?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, this one passed. Okay, you've got my mom's stamp of approval on this one. Merry Christmas. What do you think of these ones?
Oh, they're not bad.
Not bad?
There's a string of lights coming off the top of the house, and that's all there is on this house, just the string coming off the side. And there's a big, huge cardboard cutout of the Grinch, and the Grinch is carrying the lights, like a big bundle of lights, and there's only a little bit on the part of the house.
Really?
Do you get it? Like, it's hilarious, because the Grinch stole all the decorations.
Do you get it, Mom?
You know the Grinch who stole Christmas? Do you remember that story? How the Grinch stole Christmas? The big green... Yeah. That guy.
What a lovely Christmas day. Thank you so much, Mom.
Look, we're angels. Take a look at my eyes. I think I look like you. The last angel?